Estelle Van Der Merwe lived one or two houses down from Pistorius. She testified that she was awoken at 1:56 a.m. by an argument between a woman and an unknown person. She tried to block the noise with a pillow and failed to see anything after checking outside her window. She then went back to sleep. Van Der Merwe said she and her husband were woken again by four consecutive gunshots at around 3 a.m. Her husband then called security. Shortly after that, she heard someone screaming out loud.